What up, YouTube? Chilling here today. Playing Ark. At the moment, I'm trying to breed hatch a brontal egg. So we'll see how that goes. All my other attempts I attempted, they seem to die right after they hatch, so hopefully this one will go a little better. I've ever strewn dry island base out here before. Getting close. Getting excited. Until it gets to about one, between 2 and 1%. Grab some veggies out of my fridge here. Later on, I'll probably try to stream some World of Warcraft some more. Trying to get my rogue up to level 60, along with some professions and everything else, getting ready to go over to the Outlands, Burning Crusade. So if you're interested in that, you join me later on. Sometime this evening, I'm not really sure. I don't have a really set schedule on anything. I kind of stream when I can. All right, we're almost there. Crap, I should have brought a lot more. Oh boy. Oh, is that following me? Crap. Yeah, I hope I'm doing this right. Hey, this isn't your house. Oh, crap. Hey, yo. Shows you're talking, but I can't hear you. Used all my veggies. See if he likes a mijo. Now I can hear you. Did you see the baby? Yeah. I was bringing it out when you were flying by. He's so cute. What? You don't need to bring anything yourself. It grew. It was even tinier. Well, you're like invisible where your clothes are at. Yeah. Littlefoot. This stego. All right, bitch. Yeah, we have a Sarah over here. Sarah. What? Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about, a chat link, though. Oh. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, there's not even a tethering bar on here anymore. Yeah, so they like totally got rid of the whole tethering thing altogether. I need to build you a ramp over here. Gotta make sure we don't. The baby Brano needs care in like 20 minutes. With a paintbrush. Anytime. You have to equip it and then, like, attack the wall with the paintbrush. You have to make them in your cooking pot. Yeah. You're going to have to look it up because you need different ingredients. You're going to need water, like a certain kind of berries, and then you're going to need either spark powder, charcoal, or something else. Gunpowder, I think. Depending on what colors you want. There's like massive amount of colors, dude. Yeah. Just like Google Arc dye recipes. Oh my god. Toronto wants care in 8 minutes. Fix a couple walls. Need water and what? Charcoal, okay. And then berries. Oh yeah, you're definitely gonna need berries. Depending on what colors you want. Oh, those should be easy to make. Nice. Wow. I can't believe I bred my first baby. Yay! He didn't die either. Or she. Huh? Wait, we have like 3 Bronos now. And then once I can make some platform saddles, oh my god. We're going to have like 3 traveling bases. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cover the ceiling. No, I'm gonna cover it. I was thinking about leaving it open, but... Yeah. Is there? Should have tons of food. If you go in my house in the kitchen, there's food. Yep, I sure did. Don't eat the cable, that's for the dinosaurs. Once Karen, another 32 minutes. 32 minutes. Definitely looks like they changed the water. I don't know, it looks like it looks better to me. It looks clearer. Whoa. What is on me? Oh, thanks. Well, what's on me? Oh, you think it's funny, huh? Get off my land. Get off my land. Stop coming on my property and tipping my cows. Give me my kibble. I don't know what I want to do. Oh wait, I was gonna build you a ramp. I can start there. I need my bird. Why am I naked? I don't know either. Oh, some of my shit's broken, that's why. Fix. Fix. There we go. Now I'm back to my normal self. You're still invisible where your clothes are at, though. Yeah. Hey, I think I killed my jerboa. I'm gonna have to steal one of yours. Let's see. Let's see. We're gonna take that one. Alright, let's see, what do I have? Wood, a little bit of thatch. You're gonna kill a jerboa? Why? Well, kill some of this other shit on the island, not the jerboas. Why would you kill the jerboas? Well, considering I've killed probably like three of them since I've done it, yeah, they're dwindling fast. Here, we can make them wander around. Yeah, it's different now. You have to use right two to confirm. Or at least that's what I've been doing. Be free, little jerboa. No. I mean, they're wandering, but they're not wandering. Yeah, whatever. I also have a bookshelf in my living room in my house that has a shitload of blueprints in it, so. Blueprints in my bookshelf in my living room. I guess I could make a crafting area for our base, too. Oh my god, why is it so cold all of a sudden? Hey, why my Jaburo fell off? Why is he under the stairs? There's a flying shark. Thank you. What? Berries are friends, not food. What do you mean supposed to be? It is. Yeah, they changed the animation to how the PC is and everything. Like when the weeds break. Oh shit, the Jaboers are wondering. Yeah, I actually have a couple. Yeah, take one. Oh. Bam. Yeah. I sure do. Yeah, it's a start. I mean, we could still fix it up a little bit, but... Oh, you jumped off. I was gonna kidnap you for a second. Oh, yeah, I'd put, like, exact ingredients. Otherwise, you're gonna end up with different shit.
Maybe.
Holy crap. Baby Brono's getting kind of big. Okay.
No.
YouTube, we'll see you another time. Everybody have a good one.